few days back, we had done a video on MHA, which is Master of Hospital Administration, which we offer from our college, GIMT, Genesis Institute of Management and Technology, of which I am the chairman and MD. And from that video, we received several questions and lot of students wanted to know many things. So I thought today I'm going to answer each of these questions so that the students are benefited. Shivani Punasia, she asked, I'm studying BSc Zoology. Can I study MHA? Is it a good option for me? Of course, Shivani, you can study MHA because the primary criteria required is graduation in anything, and after that you want to do Master of Hospital Administration. Is it a good career option? Of course. Now, health is a branch or an industry which will never get affected by any kind of recession, be it a pandemic, be it a economic crash down or anything. People will fall ill and will need to go to hospital and doctors. And at the present day and moment, with so many other problems and administration problems, there are a lot of paperwork, litigation problem. Every hospital needs manager who understand how to run a healthcare institute. So MHA will always have a very good career options. Joseph Kahns have asked, sir, very helpful information. I am studying BSc Biomedical Science and can I study MHA? Of course you can, because any graduation you can do MHA. Then we have Lishina Imon, sir, after completion of MHA in India, can we work in overseas with the Indian MHA degree? Now that depends on which country you are really looking for. And after doing masters over here, you can also try and do higher studies or do a research work in any universities abroad. And you can apply with your degree into hospitals and then try and find out. If they want to accept your Indian degrees, you will get a job in any other country abroad. Shuchorita Bormon has asked that I am from Kharagpur, West Bengal. Can I get a job after Master Hospital Administration in West Bengal, and can I check a patient? I want to go into medical line. If you have done MHA from here, which is West Bengal University of Health Science, of course you can get a job in West Bengal. You can get a job anywhere in India. There are many of our students are actually working in other parts of the country. But you are saying that you want to check up patients. I'm really sorry about it, that you can't check up patients officially or offer treatment without a medical degree. This is a Master of Hospital Administration. You will be in the administrative side. And you said that you want to go into the medical line. In that case, you will have to go for NEET and probably take a degree in medicine. The next is Amtul Hina, who is doing BSc nursing and wants to pursue hospital management. Of course, you can do this. There is Smriti Ramola. I'm interested in doing MHA, but all I want to know about getting admission. Is there any entrance exam for it? That's a very relevant question. You want to know about the entrance exam. We actually also heard from the Vice Chancellor of West Bengal University of Health Science that they are having a meeting, and on 15th of October, they will declare whether they will have an entrance exam or not. They might not have an entrance exam and have a direct counseling and take admissions on the basis of the marks on counseling basis. So keep in touch with us. Keep in touch and keep watching whether we are giving any other update, or you can directly message us or call us. There is Nikita Roy, who is doing BBA, which is Bachelor of Business Administration. And can you please tell me how much fees will it require to do an MHM there? Well, please get in touch with the institute where the contact number is given below. There are different modes of paying in one time and paying in installments, and these details you will be able to get it from us. Hiranmoy Roy wants to know approximate salary package. It also depends how you click in the interview and how you are able to impress the hospital or their HR team. If you are selected, sometimes salary can range between 20,000 rupees and it can go upwards and it can go even much higher up. I know of people who are in charge or CEO of hospital whose salary is even more than 2 lakhs rupees per month. So it depends on where you can rise to. There is Samriddha Noshkar who said that she enjoyed the video. The next person is Amen Panjan, wants to know after completion of BDS whether he can go for MPH, Master of Public Health. Now, Master of Public Health or Master of Industrial Health, these are different lines. Now, MHA is Master of Hospital Administration, and certain universities give degree in MBA in Hospital Administration. It's the same thing, but it is not linked with public health. If you are interested in public health, you probably will have to find out from All India Institute of Hygiene and Public Health, which is situated in Central Avenue. The next question is from Kishore PM. I am finally an MBBS student. I am planning to do MHA after my MBBS. Is it a correct decision to pursue MHA, sir? Now, this is a totally your prerogative. There are people who, after doing MBBS, would like to be in clinical side. They want to see patients, write prescription, treat people. There are other people who want to go into surgical line. They would like to do surgery. There are gynecologists, orthopedic people. But there may be other doctors who do not want to see patients and they want to go into paraclinical side. So many of them will do pathology. Many of them might like to do bacteriology, microbiology, pharmacology. Now, if you want to go into administration line, that is your prerogative. But let me tell you, a combination of a medical degree and along with the hospital administration gives you an edge or in an advantage situation to become hospital directors or the CEO of hospital. Because all other people will be doing graduation in something and doing a Master of Hospital Administration. And if you are a doctor plus a Master of Hospital Administration, you have a better advantage. But that totally also depends whether you want to do in clinical or in administration side. There is Shushmita Dash. Do you offer any courses for foreign students? Well, at the moment, we are trying to find out and get the legislations and all the paperwork done for people who want to come from Bangladesh, Nepal and other areas. But that finalization has not yet taken place. I will note down your name and I will get back to you personally. There is Parvin R. Hi sir, I am B Pharmacy graduate. Can I study MHA in part-time? As a graduate candidate, you can do MHA, but this is just to let you know, West Bengal University of Health Science MHA degree is a full-time degree course and there is minimum requirement of 75% attendance. So in case if you feel that like many other places, you will just enroll yourself, come and write the exam, that probably will not be possible. You will have to attend classes. There is Ajay Bhagwat who has asked, I am finally a BSc nursing student. It is correct decision to do MHA course and complete this course can give me an opportunity to job. Well, again, this is also your prerogative. If you want to pursue in nursing, if you want to do after that, you want to become teacher or a nursing counselor or a teacher, or you want to come into administration life. Do MHA, Master of Hospital Administration. Yes, you can finish nursing graduation and then come and join MHA. And the job opportunities are definitely very good. There is Monica Chauhan who said, I'm a student of BSc Nursing. I want to know that if that is MBA healthcare and hospital management is also the same. Confusion. Yeah. MBA in hospital management or MHA, Master of Hospital Administration, is the same thing. It's just that different university give different degrees. This is just to let you know. The subject economics, some university give is MSc economics, some university give it MA economics. It's the way, but it's the subject is the same. There is Mahadev Pal who wants to know what exams are required for admission in MHA course under WBUHS as well as GIMT. Please give the answer. WBUHS, West Bengal University of Health Science, has given the responsibility to GenPass PG, those who conduct the entrance exam. This year, they are not sure because of this COVID situation. They are having a meeting. They might not conduct an entrance exam. And in that case, they will just do counseling based on marks. GIMT is our college. It does not have a separate exam. The selection procedure is being done by WBUHS. So this will be announced on 15th of October. Keep in touch with us and please send us messages and we will reply to you. Shibani Singh, can I do this course after BSc Nursing? Yes, you can. Ujjal Kumar Singh, I'm pursuing MSc with chemistry. Can I do MHA? Now, it's up to you. If you want to do masters in hospital administration, you have already done graduation in chemistry. So you are theoretically and officially entitled to do Master of Hospital Administration. Just because you are doing chemistry means it is barred or anything like that. Now it's your choice which career path you want to take. But this is just to let you know, you will not be able to do both as part-time. Master of Hospital Administration will need 75% of attendance. Now, in case if you can manage the chemistry MSc that side without attending classes, but here classes attendance will be required. There is Ashik Mansoor. Does MHA have scope only in GIMT because I am going to do that in Chennai? Well, you can do hospital administration anywhere in the country. This is nothing like you have to do it here. Depends where you are based. What's the fee structure? 2021 batch will start. Now the fee structures are different. Those who want to pay in one go, those who want to pay in installment or semester system, you please write to the following number or message us, send us a comment and we will get in touch with you. As far as the starting of the course is concerned, they are having a meeting whether they are going to conduct an entrance exam or not. And you will know this by 15th of October. Vivek Kumar, sir, I have cracked Tata Institute of Social Sciences in hospital administration. How is it and what are its scope? Could you please provide your email address? It's very difficult for me to talk as far as MHA is concerned, Master of Hospital Administration is concerned. Yes, it's a good line. It has good prospect. And if you are talking about Tata Institute of Social Science, it's a recognized institute. So obviously it will have good scope and all the best for you. Arpita Aware, is there any entrance exam for admission in MHA course? I think I've been answering this many times. By 15th of October, you will know whether there will be an entrance or not. Shalini Salu, hi sir, I'm Shalini doing BBA in Hospital and Healthcare Management. I'm planning to do MHA after my completion. This video was too useful. Thank you so much. Well, there's nothing to answer. Thank you very much if you like the video. I'm from There is Shayed Muzib. I'm from Maharashtra, Pune. Is it possible for me to apply? Anybody can apply from anywhere in the country. If you want to come and study over here, get in touch with us. We will tell you all the procedures. You can have hostel or you can stay as PG paying guest and then complete the course from here. And this West Bengal University of Health Science degree is recognized all over the country. Shobhinay Shur, Sir, please tell me what is the salary after MHA in Kolkata, because I am a final year student, so please reply. Well, it's very difficult to say. It can't have fixed salary. There are people, you're talking about Master of Hospital Administration, there are people who will complete MBA. Now, can I answer that what is a salary after an MBA? That depends which company you are getting the job. Here it will be the same. Depends on which hospital you are getting the job and how you can impress the organization and HR and the other people in the hospital. After getting in as a probationary person, and in case if you can convince them, you can make them happy, obviously your salary will, the sky is the limit. SC guitarist, okay. I was planning to do MBA in strategy and leadership management. I am a hospital management graduate and have 9 years of work experience in hospital sector. Please suggest me, sir, what will be a good for my future? What to study, MBA or MHA? I want to do the PhD later. I think you will have to do your own research in which line do you want to go. If an MBBS doctor comes and asks me, sir, should I join general surgery or orthopedic or gynecology? Now, it's up to that person, what is that person's liking. If you want to pursue MBA, if you want to do this leadership and strategy management, you need to make a research that what are the job prospects in leadership MBA. You need to find out from your seniors who have done this, how they are placed. And it's very easy to find out that, because nowadays everything is available in the net. Arnob Dotto, I am working as a senior quality analyst in medical coding sector. Is it possible to do by correspondence? No, this is not a correspondence course. Neither is this an evening course. This is a university full-time 2-year degree course. 75% attendance is mandatory. Tapos Kumar Dash, sir, any graduate can apply this MHA course? Yes, any graduate in any branch can apply. Shalu Thakur, very informative video. Thank you very much, Shalu. What's the difference between MCHA and MHA? Rupinder from Jammu has asked, what's the difference between MCHA and MHA? There isn't really any difference. MCHA is Master Class Hospital Administration. MHA is Master of Hospital Administration. It's more or less the same thing. Different university and different places give different names to it. Matthew Faria was asked, is BPharm eligible? Any graduation, whether it is BPharm, whether it is BA in History, English, Literature, Science, Commerce, anybody with a bachelor degree can do Master of Hospital Administration. I hope I have cleared all the questions that were asked to me. And now what we are trying is, we are patiently, eagerly waiting for the university to declare what will be the method of selection. We will keep you informed, and as soon as the procedure is decided, we'll get back in touch with you. So please watch this video, like it, share it, subscribe to our channel, and spread the awareness to everybody that health is the branch where, if you choose to do your own career or profession, Master of Hospital Administration is really in demand with a very good scope for getting a job. Thank you very much.